So we will see today how to write a serial communication program using interrupt. And the program is, as we have seen the statement, take data from P1, send it